disposal own a territory, usually around a stretch of riverbed, and females will live in groups and they'll move in amongst these males' territories. So the male with the best territory will therefore have the best breeding.
Thank you.